That's a motherfucking
y'all don't know about Liddy Scott. Please look them up.
We don't got no role models out here. Sometimes they be trying to say we don't got no role models and stuff. We be trying to make music and stuff about it. So we be like, that sounded good until you was calling her a bitch and a hoe at the same time. So we had to just rewind,
word up,
remix that shit and give it to you brand new.
Yes.
Hey, make some noise if you know this beat.
Right? Do you know this? Okay, we about to give you the Katani version right now.
A couple edits.
We gonna give you a real reason to listen and enjoy the song.
Go ahead.
First things first, I just gotta keep it real. For real, I think it's time you niggas think of something new. God is out here trying to help you be a better you. Can you see how your words are received as instilled? So I'm here to rebuild, cause I would never want my daughters to know how it feels. They call Red Sky King with a hated Dreamville. Talk to them. One time for all of my sisters. One time for the ladies who know that you can't try to separate women by calling us bitches and hoes.
Don't say that.
And she gets called a bitch. Swear to God, my demeanor switch, cause it's coming from a brother that I thought was good. Say he a conscious rapper and he grew up in the hood. Yo, I'd be lying if I told you that I understood. That shit was whack like cops, police, and black neighborhoods. He had no shame about it. See, every day we face abuse and barely mentioned on the news. It turned to music and they got nothing to say about it. But I thought back to what my mama said to me.
She said.
And then I had to phone up my bestie. That's like, why they calling women bitches so heavily? Said he don't wonder why he made that shit. He let the guys down.
One time for all of my sisters. One time for the niggas who know that you can't try to separate women by calling us bitches and hoes. Don't save him.
Chapman, take a stance or a knee, love.
Move a mountain, take a village, get free, love.
Man, I don't want a nigga from reality shows.
Out of touch with reality hoes. Cotton Hollywood values while the growth is on slow.
Steady preaching money over hoes, niggas, you know how it go.
Yeah, you heard that. Say you won't, that's a word trap. Saying that you spit it, voting people only heard that. Pushing words, women getting hurt, fake beeps. I'ma need my crown back, ladies, you know how it go. One time for all of my sisters. One time.
There's an old saying in Tennessee. I know it's in Texas, probably in Tennessee. This is fool me once. Shame on you. Shame on you.
Let them know, Almighty.
Can you fool me again?
Fool me one time, shame on you. Schooled you twice, and now the bill's on you. Fool me three times, that's who these thoughts. So this queen's gonna get a rain on you. Fool me one time, shame on you. Fooled you twice, now make a change one too. Fuck the peace rhymes, cause it's big time. For this queen to get a rain on too. My only regret was thinking out the lyrics I heard.
My only regret
was thinking I could sing the songs. Now all I'm left with is intersectionality walls. So it's a problem when your daughter can't sing along.
My only regret was rolling out with models like you. Phony prophets saying you won't bring us home. Now all I'm left with is half the fake dogs. For my fans who are awake,
this is our song.
Don't save him.
He don't wanna be saved.
Don't save us.
We don't wanna.